What's going on, guys? It's Ryan with Anything RC, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about this boat, and we're going to show you footage of it running as well. We took it out. So it's a 53-inch boat. It's made of carbon fiber and Kevlar. It's a weave, you can see that. It has dual blades on it, three-bladed props. It also has dual intake pickup systems down here on the bottom, which water cool the ESCs and the motors. So we have the 300 amp ESCs. There's two 300 amp ESCs, one to each motor, and they're 1000 kV motors. So each one of these motors is 1000 kV. We also have a Spectrum steering servo that I put in it. So it's a S6260 Spectrum servo that I'm running. We have the four cell batteries here, and it can also take up to 4 8-cell batteries, so this is only half powered here. I'm using my Sanwa controller, so I have my Sanwa receiver that I'm running in it. And then to power the receiver, I'm using a fifth scale battery, just this reaction. It's a 15C 5200 milliamp battery. The connections that we're using, they're 8-gauge that go to the ESCs. So what we're running is EC8s to that, and then there's only, we only have EC5s on the battery, so we're just reduced it down to EC5s. And when we ran it, we didn't have any overheating problems. The motors didn't get hot, the ESCs didn't get hot, the batteries didn't get overdrained or hot. The only problem we had is the steering servo that was in it was not very good, and that's why I'm replacing it.
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back.
Where are we going?
Lake Mendocino.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna launch that mother boat. I hope this boat don't get away. Just so away, boys. Gone like a mother. Hopefully that everything's gonna be okay with it. So we'll find out in about 10 minutes. I'm gonna back down to the docks. Offload this.
What's going on, guys? It's Ryan with Anything RC, and today we're driving this super badass boat. So, yeah, it's got two 300 amp ESCs that can take anywhere from 3 to 16S each, which means it can run a total of 32S. And right now we have it running 8S on each side. It's 2 4-cells, so it's running 16S right now. We'll be right back.
Yeah, it did.
Oh!
Damn, that was me. I gotta see that goddamn thing. You can play that back?
Yeah.
Here, there you go.
Oh, I gotta.
All right, what happened? What did we just do?
A barrel roll. I think there's a tree out there. It may hit the tree, and that's why it did a barrel roll.
Something out there floating.
But
no, you're cool.
The boat's great. We did a barrel roll.
It's a good thing I checked that prop.
Awesome. Yes, good thing Dan checked the prop because it was loose. We're ready to go in with it. Call that a good run. Still got a little bit of water inside.
It's not even warm.
No. Batteries came loose in that flip.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta figure out something different on that.
So we'll show you guys the inside here, what we got going on. So right here's our four cell batteries. And here's our 300 amp ESCs.
We're running
So we have four cells, one, two, three, four. We have 300 amp ESCs. They're able to take 3 to 16 S each. They're made by ROHS Ross. I'm running a reaction battery. That's just to run the receiver. These are each 100 kV motors. 1,000, I'm sorry. These are each 1,000 kV motors. And that's about it. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, give a thumbs up. We got lots of more cool videos coming up. And enter in our giveaway. We only have like 26 people that have entered in our giveaway. By the end of this month, we're giving away a awesome RC car. Check it out. Links in the description.
By the way, this is a 53-inch Genesis catamaran, made for flat water, high speed, with 8mm wiring for a 16S capability up to 32, and these are E8 connectors for the high amperage. This is Dan from Anything RC. If you're new to the channel, smash that subscribe button.